Dawn. She's our very special girlfriend who has a heart of gold. But there are many things about her that have never been told. We often go away with her on frivolous girls' weekends. And that is where the fun begins and our mundane lives end. She is the quiet, mischievous one. Not as innocent as she insists. You have to keep your wits about you, or you'll fall victim to her tricks. Like stink bombs exploding any time, and pebbles in our shoes. Every day is an enjoyable experience. We are always kept amused. Love you, Dawn.
These are the days, luscious fruits of the garden of plenty. These are the times, seeds are sown and the crops are many. The day near the Blackstone Park, the gardener sits with a smile on her face.
Over the years, you have sent me many mementos of your friendship that let me know that you are always there, no matter what is happening in your own life. So our house is filled with hugs from you in every room. You call a spade a spade. Even when anybody else is insisting it's a shovel. And you pick yourself up and dust yourself off with an amazing attitude you have to life. You're quick to laugh, even at yourself. And you nurture your friendships like a garden. Some people make the world more special just by being in it. And I thank the universe that you're in mine.
Summer days, luscious fruits of the garden of plenty. These are the times, sweet as moon and the crops of many. The end of the day, near the Blackstone Park, the gardener sits with a smile and a heart. Watches us grow, watches us.
Dawn, Dawn, Dawn. You, girlfriend, are always taking me out of my comfort zone. But I wouldn't have it any other way. I value your opinion. I value the way we can agree to disagree and still remain BFFs. But not me, Dawny.
Not me.
Not me. Not me. Or Phil. Anyone? Together we have jumped off the jetty at Edinburgh, which is way out of my comfort zone. Sat on the back deck of a houseboat, drinking a glass of red or two, or three, without the parents finding out. Shared the beauty of an outback sunset, around a campfire with many friends. A good friend will come and wait outside of the principal's office. But you, Dawny, you'll be right next to me saying, "Darn, that was a good time, that was fun."
These are the days, luscious fruits of the garden of plenty. time. Seeds are sown and the crops are made.
You have no idea.
The end of the day, yeah, the flags don't pop. The kindness is with a smile on your heart.
I have a great home. We have been on many, many wonderful places. On fantastic family holidays. Doing many extraordinary things. Looking on huge, beautiful mountains. Fishing in calm, gracious seas. Exploring the mysterious, wildly unknown. Without Mum, all of these activities, all of these adventures would only be a half as special. But it's always great to come home. Mum makes our home a great place to be. We're going to have just a short break, and then we're coming back with a bit more of a kick-ass set.
Thank you. Oh, that was cool.